63 years of independence, 63 years of promises, 63 years of patience. It's time for Governance Now. Governance Now. Let's make it work.
This is not an Indian position as part of a negotiating stance, but it is an Indian position enunciated by the Prime Minister in the meeting of the G8 plus 5 at Heiligendamm, that, well, India will agree never to exceed the per capita entitlement of the industrialized countries. Interestingly, this concedes the historical argument, because if you took a historical argument, then you could say that, look, if you're going to equalize 20, 30 years down the road, then maybe we can exceed. But it said, okay, we undertake never to exceed, which actually means that if the industrialized countries want to undertake a sharp reduction in the level of per capita emission, they would automatically cap India, because we would never exceed that. The question is this ethical? I mean, is this type of calculation what an appropriately ethical approach? This is actually a critical issue, because what's happening right now in the global climate change negotiations, the good news is that it's not the case that nobody is doing, that many people are not doing anything. I mean, the old view that developing countries don't want to do anything is not true. In fact, Dr. Manmohan Singh's offer that we will undertake, we will simply undertake never to exceed your per capita emissions, actually throws the ball into the realm of the developed countries. Because it means that if they dramatically reduce their per capita emissions, we would more or less be forced to do the same thing. It was an offer, not a negotiation, but an offer. But many people, I find, when we assert this, just do not feel it's reasonable. Now, I mean, I can understand saying it's not reasonable in the sense that, look, it's some kind of an ideal, but you cannot really enforce it, so let's go for something which is second best. But I think there's general agreement that if nobody does anything, we will be making one of the biggest economic mistakes we can think of. I don't mean individual countries, the globe as a whole.